Hi guys and welcome on GSMABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to enable or disable always on display on Samsung Galaxy S24 series. So here is my S24 Ultra, and as you can see now I don't have always on display on my screen, but if I tap on it, here there is. Now let me show you how to enable for always this feature. To do that, just go to settings and here go down and tap on lock screen and always on display. And here we have always on display. From here you can disable or enable back very easy this feature. Now I will go inside. And the first option is show lock screen wallpaper. You can disable this feature and now the wallpaper disappear, or you can enable back. Also, we have here show music information. You can disable or enable. And here we have when to show. Now it's enabled, tap to show. I will go inside. And from here you can choose between always, a schedule, and for new notification. And the last option is auto, and in my opinion this is the best, because show all the time always on display unless your phone detects that it's in a dark place, such a purse, pocket or dark room. Okay, now if you let this option enable and exit, now I will lock the screen. And as you can see, I have always on display, always on my screen, not only when I tap on it. So this was for today. It's good that we have a few options for always on display. Also, I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.